enter here, and then we would set our stop loss at the recent swing low. Now, for those of you that are new to trading, you might not have heard the term swing low, and this is where our zigzag indicator comes in really handy. So the way I actually set mine up in length is I do 5.
It's 81!